Saif Ali Khan and Amrita Singh's son, Ibrahim Ali Khan, is one of the most popular star kids on the block. While the handsome hunk is yet to step into the film industry, he enjoys a massive fan following on social media. But now, we finally have an update on Ibrahim's entry into Bollywood. Saif Ali Khan confirmed son Ibrahim Ali Khan's Bollywood entry. Yes, you heard that right. In a recent interaction, Saif confirmed that the young hunk is heading the Bollywood way and is currently working as an assistant director on Karan Johar's upcoming film Rocky aur Rani Ki Prem Kahani. For the unversed, it was being speculated that Ibrahim will star in the Ranveer Alia starrer, which will mark his debut. However, after the recent revelation, it can be confirmed that the fans still have to wait a little to get a glimpse of Ibrahim on the silver screen. Meanwhile, Saif also spoke about Sara's equation with Taimur Ali Khan and Jay. He stated that as Sara is older than the boys, they have a very different equation. Saif said that while Taimur is looking for guidance, Jay is just smiling and drooling. Saif even opened up about his wife Kareena Kapoor Khan. In a chat, Saif spoke about how he has always been away from social media. Amid it, he was asked if he advises Kareena about the same too. To this, Saif said that he doesn't tell her what she can do. He was quoted as saying, "I'm easily addicted to the phone and I got a headache in the car, really felt dizzy because I just couldn't put the phone down and it was a moving car, so I felt really sick. So now Taimur and Kareena, everyone's telling me, don't be on the phone. So it's me actually without being on social media, I'm addicted to the screen." On advising Kareena, Saif said, no, that's not the secret to a healthy marriage. You let each other do whatever they want. She's great on it. She's a multitasker. She's a woman, so she can do it. You never really feel she's doing it in the sense that she's all there." Meanwhile, on the work front, Saif will next be seen in Om Rao's Adi Purush. The film will also star Prabhas, Kriti Sanon and Sunny Singh in lead roles. On the other hand, Kareena will next be seen in Laal Singh Chaddha with Aamir Khan.